हिस्ट्री चेंज भी होती है जी, आप ये देखें। और कॉन्फिडेंट हैं हम लोग, प्रॉब्ली इस दफा थोड़े ज्यादा कॉन्फिडेंट हैं क्योंकि यू नो दे कैन गो आउट ऑफ द टूर्नामेंट ऑल्सो, दैट ऑल्सो ग्लोस प्लस फॉर अस, सो दे विल बी अंडर लॉट ऑफ प्रेशर। तो ये है कि हमने इसको पॉजिटिवली लेना है। वी गॉट अ पेस अटैक हु कैन चेंज गेम विद वन स्पेल और वन गुड ओवर, सो आई थिंक वी गोना टेक दिस एज अ पॉजिटिव साइन। पिच इज रियली गुड, आई मस्ट से दैट, बट ये वी गॉट अ गुड बॉलिंग अटैक, वी नीड रन्स ऑन द बोर्ड आई गेस।
I don't think anybody has an edge. We start 50-50. Pakistan played wonderfully against Bangladesh. They're supposed to be upbeat. If we can race up and play to our potential, I think we can try and win the game as well. It's probably bigger than Ashes is. So as far as Indians go and the Pakistanis go, they play, I don't think they watch this game as a game of cricket. It's more of a border rivalry. They want to get one up on each other. So there is much more to the particular game in itself rather than the game itself taking center stage. So as far as people are concerned, they put their emotions into the game. It's for the players, it's trying keeping the emotions aside and trying and playing the game the best way we can.